I've got your door.
Thanks, Scoop. That's very helpful. Have you joined our team?
Huh? Oh, no, it's just that I picked up your door by mistake.
Hi, Bob. I can't find the door for a hot dog stand. Do you know where it is?
Yes, Muck. Scoop's got your door. He's taking it to Wendy now.
Thanks, Bob. Eh? Why does Scoop have our door?
He really wants us to be the first to finish our stand.
Oh, so you mean he hid our door? But that's not fair!
And he got muddled up and brought me your door by mistake. Muck?
That's our door, Scoop! It's not nice to hide other people's things!
I didn't hide it, Muck!
Yes, you did! You took our door because you want to win the race! Bob told me!
No, that's not true! Come with me and Bob can tell you what really happened!
Don't go away with our door again! It's not fair!
Oh, no! I didn't mean to do that! Really, I didn't! Here, have it! Whoa! Oops! I'll catch it! Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Uh-oh.
Oh, Scoop!
Oh. I'll have to rebuild this whole wall, Bob.
And you'll need a couple of brand new wood panels. These two are broken.
I'm sorry, Wendy. I didn't mean to damage your stand.
Don't worry, Scoop. It was an accident.
I know, but Bob said to work slowly and carefully. I wanted to win the race to build the hot dog stand so much, I wasn't slow or careful.
It wasn't a real competition, Scoop. It was just Wendy and me having a bit of fun.
Oh, I wish we could all work together again. I prefer being on the same team as you, Muck.